So being partial V could have created pregnancy issues between Neanderthal women and Denisovan or modern human, early modern human males. You can subscribe to rhesusnegative.net for upcoming information.